Merry Christmas, friends. Rockets, rockets, rockets. Hello, friends. My name is Brandon Dayton. I am your humble narrator, and welcome to my follow-up on Rockets, Rockets, Rockets. The game has developed quite lovely, and it has quite a Christmassy feel at the moment, with all the rockets looking like candy canes, and the snowflakes and whatnot. They also have workshop support and some new health bubbles, and the shooting mechanics were changed around a little bit. So I figure the best way is to go ahead and join up. I'll add an AI who will confirm himself. Oh, it's better! It's better than ever! And that's saying a lot, because it was a pretty awesome game to begin with. But there's even Christmas updates! Like, you can tell people care about this game. So why not go spend $5 on it? Right now. Oh my god. Hopefully you're better at it than me. You can set up some awesome booby traps. If you're coming up this way, just toss out some missiles.
First blood.
Yep.
Oops.
Oops. But watch out for where they land.
One. Engage.
Oh my god, he's so horrible! It's another thing that's new since my last video. Achievements? God, I haven't touched this game in so long. But I play it about every week. I can't wait till it has online support. Oh my god! It'll be so sexy! And I can dogfight like this with somebody real for hours on end. Ow. Saw that coming. Saw that coming. There's definitely a little more, like, physics to the missiles than in the last review.
Contact.
Oh, I still
One.
Suck!
One.
Woo!
First
oh, God. The AI is so mean. You just have to be a little better.
Commence.
A little more tricksy.
First
oh, fuck you.
Works.
Fuck.
Retaliation.
Alright, now we're even. You stay away from me! You stay away from my family!
Hit.
If I told you once, I told you 1,000 times, demon! Uh-oh! When you activate your shield, you need to press a direction in order to move quickly in that direction.
Oops.
I nailed myself! So stupid! Oh my god! How does he just snatch victory away from me? Every time. I just don't understand how he got so tricksy. Yeah! You really do got a dogfight. A lot of it is in how you approach the situation. And generally in a dogfight, it's best to be behind your opponent. Rather than facing off with him. I said get some! Fucking sucker! Oh my god. Words. How are you even supposed to words with a game like this?
Engage.
That computer is just so brutal. Guess they'll teach you to play the game. Teach you to play it real good. Oh my god.
Collision.
It's fine, it's fine. You just gotta shoot more rockets than he shoots. And not hit the giant presence. No! Fucking A! Those bomber battles are just intense. Oh my god, don't do this to me.
Contact.
Ooh. You can also get your ass handed to you on workshop levels, which is totally great. Those seem to have errors. So we'll do the time challenge. See if you can kill a guy with three bubbles while you only have one.
Commence.
And how fast you can do it. At least I don't get jibbed right off the start with this level. Okay. Everything's fine!
First blood.
Oh, get nailed!
Whoops.
Come on. Ooh. 23 seconds. So, this has been Rockets, 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 friends. I've been Brandon Dayton, your humble narrator. If you think you can beat 23-second victory, I hope you will check this game out, because it is super, super fun. And I hope you'll join me for whatever we decide to do next. Bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again.